I mean, it's an easy question to put in hindsight with Robbie Keane not being here, but with Stephen perhaps missing. Is that a transfer you wish you hadn't done now in hindsight, or is that a perfect science?
I changed it out the other day, and the people was talking about he has to play every single minute. We have seen the consequences today. Is the positive?